Then Mary took a pound of very costly oil of spikenard and anointed the feet of Jesus and wiped his feet with her hair. And the house was filled with the fragrance of oil. But Jesus said, let her alone. She has kept this for the day of my burial. For the poor you have with you always, but me you do not have always. And the multitudes who went before her and those who followed cried out, saying, Hosanna to the Son of David. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna in the highest.
My God's not dead, he's surely alive. He's living on the inside, roaring like a lion.
Then he said to them, my soul is exceedingly sorrowful,
even
my Father,
to death,
that this cup cannot pass away from me unless I drink it. Your will be done. And he came and found them asleep again, with their eyes were heavy. So he left them, went away again, and prayed the third time, saying the same word. Daughters of Jerusalem, do not weep for me, but weep for yourselves and for your children. For indeed the days are coming in which they will say, blessed are the barren, wombs that never bore, and the breast which never nursed. They will begin to say to the mountains, fall on us, and to the hills, cover us. And Jesus said to him, assuredly I say to you, today you will be with me in paradise. His countenance was like lightning, and his clothing as white as snow. And the guards shook with fear of him and became like. But the angel answered and said to the women, do not be afraid, for I know that you seek Jesus who was crucified. He is not here, for he is risen. As he said, come, see the place where the Lord lay.